Next question. Swamiji, when will humanity be graced to have your physical darshan again? What do we have to do? First thing, the attack on me is multi-layer. One, creating large amount of hate speech, atrocity material through false accusations, and by repeating them and creating false evidences, through that creating fake news and fake narrative, and creating large hatred, atrocity material, hate speech, through that instigating many people who are not even directly involved with my life, instigating them to kill me, assassinate me. Directly, this gang, international mafia, trying to assassinate me is one. And instigating other gangs through hate speech that I should be eliminated. This is the way the attack works. And then lawfare, filing false cases, making the police and other organizations believe, making them believe I need to be eliminated, filing false cases, all these multi-level attacks.